Hello guys, I'm gonna show you what I bought from rainbowloom.com. So these are, sorry if I have some some open stuff because I'm so freaked excited that I got it. So yeah, it's kind of like these. So let's get started. I'm pretty excited guys. So first I have in here is this rainbowloom metal hair, and it's a rainbowloom, that's why it's pretty new I guess. So it's look like this. I'm gonna have my unboxing video in there. I have also my master tail. It's pretty amazing and is on. Yeah, it's just on. So yeah, so I got this. Next I got some rubber bands. And these rubber bands are, what's the name of them? But Webster Special only, and it has 212 sticklets. 300 rubber bands. I have my, I think this is 8 weeks, if I'm mistaken, so I got that. Here I just have my glow in the dark electric blue, I guess. So I have my 60, it's, yeah, it says glow. This has 124 sticklets. So this is a sticklet, and with a Chinese character in there. And this one doesn't have. I got that. Next I have is this. Yeah, it's like again the Webster only. So pretty cool. So I have that is 312 sticklets. So it's pretty good. And I have, wait a minute, let me put it there. I have my, it says again, it's still a special, so I have my 300 double bands and 12 sticklets. This is how it's good, and it does have a Chinese character. It's pretty cool. So here, next, I just have my metallic gold. I think this is a jelly, and it says 300 rubber bands and 12 sticklets. It does have a Chinese character in there, so I have that also. So next I have my red shirt special again. 300 rubber bands and 12 sticklets, so it looks like we're using the hot pink, and it's a purple one. Then this one is just a latex. No, yeah, this is special red shirt again. It has 312 sticklets, which is very good. I have more money, so yeah. So next I just have my 312 sticklets, and it doesn't have the name again. So I got that also. My table is completely full of rubber bands, and as you can see here, so it's full of rubber bands. Next I have in here is this. I think this is a spatula. Yeah, it's a spatula. So I'm pretty excited for this one. So I just have my, I have my spatula, and this is a, not 800, only 600 rubber bands and 24 sticklets. I'm gonna go into the first. Next I have is the I'm gonna show you, oh yeah, it's a Webster, and then I can so pack 300 and 12 sticklets. Next I have here my mixed jelly or mixed color jelly. So it's that, oh yeah, it's rainbow tie-dye jelly. Yeah, it's back in there. So I got 600 and 24 cichlids. So the next I have is a big set of beginners. And so 221. Oh, that's 12 cichlids because the camera is the perfect one. So I got 1, 2, 3. I got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 rubber bands. Okay, ta-da. So next, so it's pretty clean. And I like because, you know, it's a little bottle stuff. Okay. So, next, this is not at Bosses as a supermarket. I think so, this is the Lumban. This is not that Rainbow Loom online website, but I just have it because the Lumban is a Lumban. So thank you guys for watching this tutorial, and thank you so much for watching this. And I think I'm gonna give away some rubber bands or this metal hook or this mustard here. So yes.